YouTube, it's yours truly back with another Uncharted 3 Drake's Deception. We're continuing Chapter 5, the London Underground. This is back when loading screens are only 5 seconds. I don't know what was good with The Last of Us Part 2, man. Naughty Dog, y'all. You fall from grace, it's out of control.
The Golden Hind. Could it be a model? Maybe a painting?
No, so that's the thing I was climbing up for earlier. So I know how to get up there. Move on.
What is a chair there made from the wood of his ship? Maybe it's hidden in there.
I suppose it could be.
It kind of seems like it's gleaming more than normal, right?
No, it's got to be here.
How did I? Oh, I jumped up high, and then I reached back.
They're here. Take cover.
Did he just eat a shot to the head? Oh, well, he's a fool. Oh. Ooh. Y'all got some real bad aim.
That's right. He went to Arabia.
Hey, we could use a little help here.
Come on, Nate. Let's go.
What the hell are you doing?
Got the journal in the cipher disk.
Got it.
Go. Ooh, had one shot and I'm dead.
Running out of ammo.
Oh, that was clean. Are you kidding me? Uncharted came a long way. I love that. That was magnificent. We can go up top. Might have some treasures up here. Okay, it looks like we're just running on a marathon for no reason. You're running cross country, Drake, don't you worry. Oh, there was treasure, it was worth it. It's a coin, too. Did I see something glow on this ledge? Nah. Hi, how are you, Cutter? Boy, you ran right into that headshot and did the matrix.
Shit, they're everywhere.
Marlo, you said a whole lot of noobs out. Oh, never mind. Those are the big boys back there. They're trying to go for these one-shot headshots.
Gotta get out of here, Knights.
No, I mean, you can help me get out of here. You just decide to shoot your weapon one time. Dang, boy, that aim right there is atrocious. Alright, thank you. Okay, I can't. Boy. Oh my goodness, there's a skill gap. I'm gonna put them hands on you. I'm gonna need my health to regenerate. Oh, Drizzy. You're kind of falling out of your prime. I see that treasure up there. Wow, I missed it before. Oh, we finally got a gun. Where is it? You can't hide from daddy. Give me that. Oh. They call it the Cal 7. Are you kidding me? Oh, that's not nice. That's not how you treat your unwelcome guests. I need some hospitality. Listen, man, I ain't got time to play with you. I gotta try out this gun. I missed my grenades. Oh, him with the no looks. Ooh. Boy, this gun got some recoil. I need the MP34. This Cal 7's an imposter. Alright, so how do we get up there? The chandeliers. Oh, man. You gotta turn into Sia once again, y'all. Oh, I missed it. Listen. My boy trying to give me LASIK eye surgery. Get that laser from my eyes. Thank you. I just ain't got that aim right now. You can't jump up there? Alright, bet you can jump up here. I don't know how to get on these chandeliers. I think it is right there. We will get that treasure. You got the laser back here. Don't tell me you ran now. Nah, I can't even blame him. He's a smart man. Alright, time to go get the treasure. Anybody remember how we got up there? I might have to edit this part out. I will get that treasure, trust and believe. Alright, YouTube, I promise you I tried my hardest. I just can't find it, man. So we're just gonna continue on. Don't go and stress myself out on it. You're gonna find plenty more. Whoa, you in the cut! Let's blow up.
Hey, there's a ladder. Come on, hurry up.
Anything here? Oh my. Okay. On your knees. Kneel before your leader. Let's climb, y'all. Whoa. We've been back here before. They're like dead end. Oh, where's Chloe? I gotta see the best driver in the world they're talking about. Do you think they nerfed the range of the pistol? Before, it seemed like pistols were the long range guns, so they're accurate, had low recoil. It's like, maybe my aim is bad, or I don't know. Maybe it's this pistol. Bro, are they showing fake lasers, bro? I promise I saw lasers back there.
Cutter,
is this the final episode of Breaking Bad?
Come on.
We got fake hitmen?
I've got you. Oh, great.
Ooh, the two-piece. Oh, Sully, I'm gonna need you to dress better. You can't be out here blending in with the news. Imagine your Secret Service is this bad. No, oh, another gun. Hi, how are you? A sawed off shoddy. Let's give this gun a try. Who's talking? I'm trying to hear your voice. Oh! Oh, we need an AR! I refuse to die! Now having a ranged weapon is tough. But I want to try this gun. Cover me, I'm going in. Pow! I'm so used to The Last of Us 2, man, I was waiting to see a gory animation right there. Let's see the range of this thing. Not bad. Oh, he survived that, bro? This man did a belly. Oh, this ain't meant to. Give me the real gun, man.
Up here, hurry.
This reminds me of the London subway, man. This really was how their thing was. They got a train station underground. It kinda is pretty realistic to it. Oh, so y'all don't know how to shoot it? Oh crap, hi, how are you? Ooh, Chloe! Hi, how are you? Oh, we in the dope minivan. We some pushers. Are you in the car?
Says, well, you better tickle mine too, because now I gotta catch the goddamn thing.
Cheers.
To a job? Well done.
Yeah.
Are you going to join us, darling?
Yeah. Yeah. Well, the map proves it. Drake didn't screw around in the East Indies for 6 months. He sailed straight through and headed to Arabia.
Right.
But here's where it gets interesting. You see this mark? This is John D's signature.
Who the hell's John D?
John D, one of Queen Elizabeth's closest advisors. Everybody knows that.
Yeah, he was a great mathematician and navigator. Hey, way ahead of his time, he's probably the one who invented that.
Seriously into the occult. I mean, like a really creepy dog.
Yeah, see, he signed all his letters to the Queen with this symbol, meaning he was her eyes.
The original 007, you see, look, 007.
Not really that relevant.
So I think in that one, I saw it on the bottom.
Drake to Arabia.
Yeah, it looks that way. D and Elizabeth.
And Walsingham.
Great, but what for?
Well, that's the million-dollar question, isn't it? And this is where T.E. Lawrence comes in. See, before Lawrence became Lawrence of Arabia...
Great film.
He was an archaeologist.
I like this dude cutting there. He's just random.
He was obsessed with history. Everything to do with knights and the Crusades. And he traveled all over documenting every Crusader site he could find. It's all in here.
All right, you've lost me completely, kid. What the hell has this got to do with Drake?
I'm getting to that. See, after the war, Lawrence said that if he were ever to go back to Arabia, it would be to search for this place he called the Atlantis of the Sands. Now, the legend crops up over and over again under different names. Ubar, Aram of the Pillars, the City of Brass. But the story is always the same.
Well, city of immeasurable wealth, destroyed by God for its arrogance, swallowed forever in the sands of the Rubalkali Desert.
Right here.
I like the immeasurable wealth part, anyway.
And you think this is what Elizabeth and Dee sent Drake after?
Oh, yeah. And more importantly, it's what Marlowe is after.
So, wait. If Drake was on a mission from the Queen to find this place, why all the secrecy? I mean, it looks like he went to a lot of trouble to hide whatever he found, even from Her Majesty.
I don't know.
Oh, Chloe, why are you asking all these questions?
No, hang on a second. Because if you recall, the last time we went halfway around the world searching for a lost city, things got more than a little dicey.
Yeah, but this time we have the upper hand. I mean, look, Drake only had half the clues. Lawrence only had half. We have both. And Marlowe has nothing.
Small problem. The Rubalkali Desert, 600 miles across. The Bedouin go around the damn thing.
And even if we knew where it was, which we don't, we would die trying to find
it. Just hold on. You see these symbols here?
Yeah. Looks like Sabaean script.
Sabaean script. Right. Look, the Crusaders were searching for the same lost city 1,000 years ago. But out of all the sites Lawrence documented, only two are marked with these symbols. One in Syria, the other in France. Oh. No, you two are going to Syria. We're heading to France. Look, we track down these clues. We find Lawrence's lost city. I'm sure of it.
Well, and then what? How are we going to get across 600 miles of impassable wasteland?
It's in the middle of the desert. So technically, it'd be about 300 miles. Look, I don't know. We'll figure it out.
We burn that bridge when we get to it, eh?
Exactly. What do you say?
What the hell?
Let's do it.
Let's go have a trek. And that's how we're going to conclude this video. So PlayStation code number 6 for you guys is Morocco. As always, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I hope to see you guys on the next
the line, I guess.
Eastern France.
Don't. Looks like we're going the rest of the way on foot. What?
Leave it to you to find a friggin' jungle in the middle of France.
Well, we're definitely headed in the right direction. Chateau should be this way. Not too far.